Ere spring be woken, in a winter's clasp life is hard, but titty is soft.
To make any kind of sense of it, I need to go back 3 years. Back to the night the pain started.
Master! Cartoon!
You be vengeance, step to me! Go toe-to-toe with the Pope King of the cartoon sea!
Can't you see it?
The mouth ahead of you! There's no quality of quality, only of quantity! Pour on, and that's what I do! I am the Tiger of Moon! Tis I who rules the tide, the Kaiser of the Moon! Who do you think you are? To have me hear what you have to say? I don't care if you spend 2 G's, I don't like no ninjas anyway! You take that with you to do it to your ass! Because I've got to be a black passer, green guy! You played your rematch to go back to hell! You polish your church, I'm the son of the landfill! How many motherfuckers do you think, man? How many holes do you rule callously? That's right, you fucking, you're just a man! I'm God, I'm a god, the more united! When I speak, I rock the hills! My movements fill the seas! My accent of character leads you with a shell! My glorious exposition bells older in the shell!
Fins.
I can hear it. Valhalla's calling me. Names.
Cartoon Fanny!
How rude.
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 And so 10 months have passed, brother. You still recall the prophecies of old.
There is no time to waste. Valhalla fallen awaits. It has been 10 months, brother. You still recall the prophecies of old. In a hotly humid land of arcane work, there shall be a fiery man fixed and born. Leave rather large memory, then touch with the insides of kids on the mountain's gold. In darkness damned, there shall be her doom. In more young gods are doomed. If it shall be age negative 9 months, Max knows life begins at conception, but he doesn't count life and refers from there. Because then every day we'll be celebrating, filling up your mom with my gentleman's relish day. It's enough for Max to know his mom is sloshing with my seed.
Finally going to France because it was time to lose. Another month has passed, brother. That's how it goes for Hollow Fallen's release. Time just fades away. There's nothing comes out in intervening months to mark the passage of time. Except this comic, which has the most realistic dialogue I've ever seen. Well done, Max. It really makes you feel like you're hearing two random room tongue by personal matters that have nothing to do with you or anything you care about. My god, Max, did you actually slime someone's venomous to a tongue to a friend? It's so real.
What's that word again for that sound you make when you are tired and release air? Oh, right. Yawn. Oh, it's the door. Wisteria, my friend, how are you?
Baby,
What?
I got what you need.
And what would that
you
mean,
you say I'm just a friend.
I did
and
just say
And you say I'm just a friend.
Yes,
yeah,
yes, I did
baby,
Go on.
I ain't got seen so. Well,
you're not a farmer.
But all the same apply. We are
what?
All the same.
What?
But all the same apply.
Wisteria, what? Stop.
Gasp. Lewd. Get the hell out of my room and into my bed.
Yaw, knock, knock, knock. Who's there? Wisteria, Wisteria who? Wisteria, can I fill you up, my good man? Certainly, my good friend. Hop on into my bed, if you would so prefer.
And now, quick, a question and answer section, because there is nothing else to fill space with. Quick, play something, play something. Guys, come on. I'm waving my arms as I do so. Disco Lord, heed my call. Eat me. Max, would it kill you to fry some promotional material instead of working on more ruby? So much ruby. Unpaid labor.
Questions that aren't answered? The name. Valhalla Fallen. Why are the characters gods? Who knows? What is any of this? Yeah, that's great.
I mean, he has put out comics, and those are Cinnamon Roll Shark. And 2 about sleeping, 2! 2 out of 3 about sleeping. Maximilian. Why? Why must all your world be consumed with sleeping with little girls? I mean, cartoons. Listen, yeah, Maximilian. Maximilian, my chap, my old steam engine, my half-cream marine saltine. I have logged in, been memeing, amazing. Even though I barely put out content. Except now, behold, you will be amazed absolutely by the amount of content I've put out. Your body will be shattered by the amount of memes. Maybe, or maybe you'll be just annoyed. I know I am. Righto, this is the part of the video where we all hold our hands and pretend that there is Valhalla Fallen content. Let's all just lean back and prepare to applaud this non-existent content and then just retrofit it in once it comes out.
It's not an anime.
Very impressive. Magnificent. That's some good character development. This vista is breathtaking. What an action scene. I would like a glass of water like this. Keep applauding, you queer lord. It's risky, my man. Keep applauding. There shall be no rest. Everyone clap. Don't stop. All of you clap. I command you. I'm feeling all these pantyhose are excessive. Just edit out the ones that don't apply. It will be fine. I need a bingo card. Nothing really happened. Things that happen off screen that are really important. Animal goes on furry. Ruby is referenced. My god, that's going to happen. Oh, Jesus Christ. There'll be some really dumb, goddamn racism subplot about the fox girls. Oh, God. There are going to be, like, two males in the entire show.
Ooh, sweet.
Max, he's not a furry, just a fog boy. With his ruby cartoons and his two toys, he's got quite a lot to enjoy. Cause he has filled with bunny fun soy. His rival quite he's rather obscene. When chasing after his tail, his cartoon big ring has gotten quite mean. Ever since by a bitchy blonde, he got a cashier company convention. His rival is sweaty, not to mention his color coordination was beyond redemption. He's not a furry, just a fat boy. With his vest of cartoons and his cast out toys, his good recommendations can be lost in all the noise. He's shy to speak in his own voice. Though fine with weird, his insecurities seem to be immense. He seems like a valuable queer. He's not rich, but jokes make it his expense. The man looking for and making some cartoons that last year's done. He's gonna be finished soon. And yes, he's got done by Korean Moon. He's got nothing in his hand but his dick and laughter. For the man in the moon is coming faster. And Max is standing up. He can't get past her. Don't you know? Yes, you know. It's a dream and a meme. Those are the facts, Max. It's a cartoon. It's a whole truth. So says BD Man. Won't you give me your hand? Can you draw hands? Can you write a lot in more than a few years?
Outside, I'm masquerading. Inside, my hope is fading. Just a clown. Ooh, yes, they should put me down. My bagels, my makeup, my raisins, my breakup with you. Yeah, baby cake, Barbara. Oh, it's me, Max. It's Max over here. I'm lusting over you like a queer.
You heavy wish that I'll come soon, and I hold you near and whisper in your ear sweet things you want to hear. I shout, it's a
a fox of fire, a dark dame's desire, and a moody blue light. A pastel never seen, a fivefold queen, and a swan out of sight. They garden and war for crisps and gore than a milkshake on the sand.
It's a cartoon.